Hello, my name is Justine Wu and I'm from Cerritos, California. My grandparents' parents and I were all born in Taiwan, but at the young age of 4 months old, my parents decided to take me here to the States. This upcoming fall, I'll be attending the University of California, Santa Barbara as an incoming freshman and will be majoring in global studies. Aside from playing basketball and volunteering, Model United Nations has played a huge role in my life, and after speaking at the United Nations this past April, it further solidified my goal of wanting to become a foreign ambassador. I cannot express how truly thankful and honored I am to have received this award. Because of the Taiwanese American Scholarship Fund, a lot of the financial burden has been alleviated off of my family and I hope to use this opportunity to nurture my curiosity of foreign affairs and my love of a diverse culture, and further my understanding of the global development and its effect on the international community. The scholarship award will allow me to adjust to the new school environment and help me focus on my studies for the first couple months of college. So on behalf of my parents and from the bottom of my heart, I want to thank you, the Taiwanese American Scholarship Fund, for this award.